Greetings to all you racing enthusiasts. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera circuit, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix in the Moto2 class. As you can tell from the live pictures we're bringing you, it's going to be fine weather for the race.
Thank you.
While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. He deserves these celebrations with his mechanics cheering him on. He dictated the rhythm of the race. No one could keep up with his seriously impressive pace.